Yeah, so tonight you had a really good game. What was it that you saw out there, or was it something that you already had a mindset coming in and made you be so aggressive tonight?
We definitely were building as a team, just as a group of where we're going. Part of, you know, where we're going is individual people doing what they do. So I'm one of those people that is constantly trying to be a threat on my team, whether that's creating something or if it's me finishing. So just wanted to be aggressive from the beginning and make sure that in order to be a good offensive team, you got to be able to score the ball. So we wanted to do that.
And tonight you guys look like you were able to stop Phoenix from doing what they wanted to do on offense. What defensively did you guys bring tonight?
We just wanted to try to make it difficult. They have great scores. And, you know, we had an understanding of what they were trying to do because they do it so well. And so I thought our focus and our intensity came together pretty well for the most part on defense.
Okay. And you guys are now on a 3-game winning streak. What has been to the key to the turnaround?
Just being able to put together four quarters of offense and defense. It's really not a complicated recipe. It's just a matter of us putting it together. Coming off of having some good days of practice and preparation and being rewarded by it. But coming out and playing well, there's a lot that goes into it, obviously. But I just think our execution of that effort is really coming out.
Thank you.